I feel like video games have always called to me, just like storylines and environments and capturing feeling and mood and an image. I'm Cesar Ricardo. I'm a simulation and game design student at the University of Baltimore.
I love the environment, just how everyone's so passionate about what they're focusing on. My name is Chantal Hunt Estevez, and I study simulation and game design at the University of Baltimore.
I feel like the professors at UB kind of like foster a relationship with you that makes you wanna push yourself to like get more work done and get different work done and experiment with the projects.
They care about what I'm doing and how I can further progress.
It's not really specializing in sculpting or specializing in 3D modeling or programming. It kind of takes students through all the different paths that you have to go through to make a game.
A class that stood out to me here has been the 2D animation class. We all worked together to create a group animation that ended up becoming a really big deal for us.
I am like a fanatic of like horror films and horror games. It was just like a chance to work with things that I wanted to work with for a long time, but I didn't have the skill at that point. So pretty much after running through the whole program, I managed to get those skills that I wanted to make that come to life.